And it's been a horror 48 hours for Mickey Arthur. His sacking from Cricket Australia, overshadowed by the death of his mother. The former Aussie coach still refuses to pass the blame for his dismissal, saying he hopes to stay involved in cricket and remain in WA. Caty Price was at the airport when he arrived home.
Mickey Arthur stepped off the plane at 1 a.m. with his customary smile, a remarkable show of strength and character from a man whose world has come crashing down.
I'll be going to Joburg, I think, in about 2 days. Just settle in, get the washing done, and then I'll go with the family to Joburg. Yeah, obviously, it's not a nice time for us as a family, but, you know, that happens as well.
His mother, Lynn, passed away yesterday, the former coach told in transit, on his way home just hours after being dumped by Cricket Australia.
That's what it's like being in charge of high-level sporting teams with massive expectations. So I don't ask for any favours in that regard.
At the same time Arthur was fronting the cameras in Perth, it was a case of hit and giggle on the other side of the world as Darren Lehman took his first training session.
He's been good day one. He has trained him as good, short and sharp, so, yeah, he got a tick today.
Captain Michael Clarke's back, given the tick of approval by medical staff to lead his team in the opening tour match against Somerset starting tonight.
Enough talk's been done. Time to play some cricket, and I can sit here and dwell on what's gone before us, but it's not going to make any benefit to anyone.
Despite the upheaval, even Arthur maintains all is not lost.
There's a lot of good players. Only Michael Clarke really as a great player. If all the guys can lift and play well and play as a team, they've got a real chance.
Now in the job market, he doesn't believe his turbulent time in charge has tarnished his reputation.
I think the players are the judges, and the players were devastated, and some of the messages I've received from them have been absolutely outstanding. So, you know, no, not at all.
The 45-year-old touted as a replacement at Queensland in a direct swap with his national successor.
Perth's our home, so we don't want to be moving from Perth anyway soon. So, hopefully something comes up.
When contacted today, the Whacker said it was too early to consider a role for the former Aussie boss alongside Justin Langer, but they certainly wouldn't rule it out.
See you, Caty.
And for the sake of Australian cricket, hopefully it's not the last we see of him. Caty Price, 10 News.